morning. I am Dr. Deepak Dubey. I am the head of department of urology at Manipal Hospital, Bangalore. So just wanted to share some thoughts with you about the prevailing COVID situation and also those patients who may be having health problems which are not related to COVID. So number one, you should all be following the precautions as outlined by the government, that is maintaining strict hygiene, washing your hands regularly, wearing a mask when you step outdoors, and trying to avoid any unnecessary movement outside your house. Now, urology deals with predominantly urinary problems and problems related to the kidney. So many of you may already be under some medications related to your kidney, to your prostate and urinary problems. So you should continue taking those medicines. Now, if you are facing any acute problem in spite of taking these medicines, the best way to get in touch with us is through a video consultation. So we will be able to assess your symptoms and guide you whether you need to do any more tests or whether you can continue using the same medications till the lockdown period is over. Now, there may be people who are having some acute problems which are not being taken care by medicines, like you may be having difficulty in urination, burning in urination, pain in the abdomen, and so forth. So if you have any of these, you should first try and get hold of a doctor to have a video consultation. And then we will be able to tell you whether your problem is acute and whether you need to make a visit to the hospital. We also do not want you to come to the hospital unnecessarily, but there may be situations wherein that may be very important for your health. So we can guide you that using a video consultation. Now, as far as emergency surgeries are concerned, during this COVID-19 period, we are doing emergency procedures, and we are doing procedures only and until we feel that that procedure cannot be delayed and it has to be done to protect your health. So emergency procedures are being performed in various specialties, including urology in our hospital. For example, if you have a stone in your kidney that is causing you a lot of pain, we will first try to treat it with medicines through a video consult, and if we feel that that is not helping and your condition is getting worse, then you may need to visit the hospital and get a small procedure done. Similarly, if you are having any acute urinary problems, we will guide you in the same way. Now, if you do have to come to the hospital and get an emergency procedure done, we are following all the precautions and being very careful to make sure that the COVID-19 infection is not transmitted. And Manipal Hospital is maintaining exceptional safety standards and protocols to protect your health. So I would like to finally say that if you are facing any problems, the first thing is to do is have a video consult where the doctor will assess you and he will guide you whether you need to make a visit to the hospital. And only and until the doctor feels it is very necessary to do a procedure, the procedure will be undertaken with all safety precautions and to make your visit to the hospital as quick and as fast as possible. Thank you very much.